from Miami, Florida. Today we get to enjoy the temperature-controlled atmosphere under the roof of Marlins Park. Digging in, number four. He will lead this one off today.
Leading off for Philly. Second baseman.
Here's the first pitch.
Number four.
And we are underway this afternoon from Miami. Fly ball out toward left center field. Judge is on the move. And he tracks it down. Nice play for the first down.
At the
plate, number 25. And he's ready to take his first cuts. Now this is hit high and deep out to left. And that's off the left field wall. And he's in there easily at second with a one-out double. Coming to the plate now, Jose Ramirez. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come
so far, so good.
No balls in one strike.
Fastball right there. Trying to tie the hitter up, trying to keep him from getting those arms extended. A pitcher's pitch.
This first inning.
Swing and a little tap.
Food dog thing. It'd be bad because this guy's played a lot of games.
Hey, I don't mind throwing a fastball in this situation, but I think if we're being honest with ourselves,
and I think I've just played
count two balls and two strikes.
Good at bat. That's one of the best pitchers in the world.
Here now, the 2-2. Laid off, and the count runs full.
I'm good at bat. I
think in this situation, maybe with a base open, he just pitch around him and put him on first. Not with the guy in the on deck circle.
Got way under
him.
I don't know.
Smoke. He's over, and he tucks it away for the second out.
He threw the second out, was going the whole way.
Next will be the cleanup hitter, Gary Sanchez.
Come on, Gary, base hit.
Scoring position.
Zero.
Man, lead on the fastball
there. No balls and a strike.
That's what you call a challenge fastball right there, boys. I don't know if he was necessarily trying to miss up in the zone like that, but he got away with it right there and put the fastball by.
One ball and two strikes to count. Here's a high pop-up.
Reynolds
over to his left. And that ends the inning.
Just two pop-ups in the inning after I get a run in second with him.
It leads things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Kind of sucks like keeping Dennis Eckersley as my pitcher. He's my only pitcher I have under gold. I have two gold, two diamond, one silver. And so far I played four games today. I've gotten silver twice. Well, I had Luis Severino, I had Dennis Eckersley twice. Who else?
Strike, and now it's 0-2.
What's an animal safe
to say he wasn't ready for the fastball.
Yeah, and they set him up.
I don't think this guy's that good, to be honest. He has a positive record. But only by, like, not even. He has a positive record by 7 games. And when you play 300 games, having a positive record by 7 games isn't that good. See, Dennis Eckersley, though, it doesn't matter if he's silver or not. He's so neat. 96 fastball. And you hit him with that slider. Alright, so fastball is 96. Let's see what the curve is. I think it's a big difference.
There you go.
Oh my god, they called that as he went? 78. 96 to 78. And he just
back-to-back strikeouts here to open the home turn two away.
If I win this game, I'm at 700 rating, which is what I want, because that's two live series tools. Then if I get to 800 is a live series diamond, or a diamond, 85 to 89 overall.
After that swing, you just got to reset yourself. You still have a strike to work with. And you
which, if that's an outfielder, I don't know who I'd want in the outfield, actually. Diamond outfielders.
One and two.
To look after this match, if I remember. I don't. At least I'm missing out of the zone. I'd rather miss out of the zone than in the zone. Like, I don't remember. I want nothing. Not Judge. Already have Stanton. I don't want JT. I can't hit with Judge or JT. I can't hit with Justin Upton. Flashback. Come on, throw him out later. Jeez, Glaber. Actually, is that Glaber or? No, who says that third? I'm pretty sure. And that's where Hound thinks. That's his primary. Yeah, he'd be at third. There's no reason. If he's at short and Glaber's at third, then I need to switch them to instantly because. I don't know why that'd be, because Jose Ramirez is a shortstop. Or at third base, and Glaber Torres is a shortstop, so. I don't know. Beat that out, Palmolive. That's counted as a base hit. He would have beat it out anyway. That better be a base hit. Yeah, I was about to say. Stanton? Stanton has been on fire lately. We're sending him. Oh, we ran on Judge. Oh, it doesn't matter. I just realized Judge was in the outfield with like a 90 arm or something. Juan Soto kills lefties. He has like 91 power against lefties. He barely faces lefties. I'm too excited. Hey, I'll take a double play here. It'll score a run. I don't think this guy's going to score a lot of runs. Oh my god, I'm swinging at every pitch right now. I mean, not. That should have been a problem. Hey, I'm not complaining. It's a run. I'm not going to complain. I think. I think this guy. I don't know why I paused. It's not like that was gonna be gone. That was way too high. I think this guy is just gonna be the type of guy to power swing in with like one or two lucky home runs and like pitches out of the zone. Cause his lineup is stacked with power. So my lineup is more power than anything, but my lineup's not all power. For example, I have Scott Kingery, Gleyber Torres, Jose Ramirez, Paul Molitor. Don't get me wrong, like Gleyber Torres and Jose Ramirez, they both have decent power, but it's nothing insane compared to some people, aka J.D. Martinez, aka. Why wouldn't it switch to the second baseman? If it would have switched to the second baseman, I could have dove and got that. But for some reason, it was just shortstop. That was. Right, I need to focus up. I'm turning a lot of bad pitches. This guy is a check swing god. Run. Nope.
Job keeping it close as the count goes to 1-1.
At least he blocked it.
And he pumps the fastball by him here. 1-2 now.
Mark Reynolds. He's a diamond outfielder, I think. I think he has a flashback diamond outfielder.
The 1-2. It's a wave and a miss. He struck him out.
Thompson can know. He's a good flashback. I used to have him at second. But he's 90 and you can only get 85 or 89, so.
That's over, but low. It's a ball and a strike. D-Rock! He was on that one, but it's 1-2. Hey, if these guys are going to have any chance in this one.
Pump them. I've been playing actually pretty good today. So I'm playing here now. Alright, Dennis Hecker sleeves up. That. If only it was fair, it would have been a little harder and it would have landed as long as I didn't get thrown out from Mayfield. Oh my god. Dennis Eckersley. No freaking beast. Helping himself out. Probably hitting to a double play right here. Every time somebody's on base with Scott Kingery, he hits into a double play. Oh, not this time. No, no sending him. He just now got to second. He has 22 speed, and Judge is out there with a cannon, so. No, it's tough. Judge is the center fielder. He's really the only one in his outfield that has a
arm.
Swung at the high inside pitch. If only he did. Actually, let me check his outfield real quick, because I feel like I'm going to hit a ground ball that's in a hole. Bellinger. Yeah, if it's hit to the right or left, I'm going to send him home. If it's hit slow. If it's hit like a line drive right to him. Or if I can hit, you know, pitches down there. I don't even know how I... He's throwing there because he knows I'm going to swing at it. This guy's a smart player. Look, he keeps throwing the same exact pitch, and I keep swinging at it. Alright, yeah, he threw it three times, and after I kept hitting it, he's just, like, screwed.
Power hitters like this are looking for pitches that they can drive. So that may have been...
Oh, Jose Ramirez, you've been on fire. What's happening, brother? Oh, there was already an out? Oh, there was. Dang. I've been getting runners on base each inning. Just not... Just leaving runners on base. I can't. Any end of double play, I'm like cubes out here. Like six of them, I'm in any end of double play. Shit's on, easy out. Hey, look, they actually decided to throw the ball there. Skull Kingery, he's throwing the ball instantly, and I like that. I hate when people just like check the ball is in the glove and film them none. Set and take all their time and like barely beat the guy by a step, even though they could have beat him by like 15. I like that Scott King and he just throws it right away. That way you don't have to worry. This guy cannot hit effectively. I should be able to beat this guy. I just need more runs. I don't feel safe with him. I'm gonna lead on this guy. He's filled with power. He isn't, but it's fine. And Eckersley is throwing a lot of pitches. I didn't think he was throwing that much. This guy seems to swing at everything. I mean, I'm throwing him a lot of strikes too, which probably doesn't help, but... He's done 36-3. Accuracy is strong. I think 36-3 too. See, but he's done 36-3. That changeup right there. That's all he's trying to throw to me. Oh, Sanchez killed that. 105 off the bat. Nope. That was a nasty knuckle curve. I can't hit lefties as well as I do righties. What am I? Is that a fastball? I swear to God, if that was a fastball, it didn't look like it had any drop edges. No, there's a changeup. Ooh, I'll take you. If you hit Paul Molitor, I'll take it. He has 70 steal, which is really good steal. Come on, get down. Nope, they were playing in. Come on, we need a base runner this inning or something. Come on, Stan, you've been on fire lately, including this game so far. That went actually really far for how foul it was. Yeah, foul. Okay, come on, dude. What is up with my hitting right now? It's hitting everything. What am I doing? It's like everything in the dirt. Everything that's not even close to a strike I'm swinging at. I mean, eventually this guy's going to score a run and then I'm just going to be sitting here like, oh, hey, you have a lead and I can't do anything about it. What I can do is just throw pitches. Like, I'll just be sitting here waiting for him to score. I'm practically doing that right now. I'm just sitting here waiting for him to score a run and then I'll be losing. I'm probably not going to score another run. I'll get a hold of one of his pitches, don't get me wrong. Or I should. If I don't score another run in this game, there's something wrong. He actually took that. That's actually one of the better pitches I've thrown this game. Slider out of the zone. Good placement. Fastball right down the middle. Good placement. Dude, come on. If I can't hit, I need to be able to pitch at least. I need to at least be able to do something, dude. I'm not hitting any nice spots, kid. Okay, okay. Oh, are you smoking? I was about to say, I don't care if you went halfway, that should have been called a strike. There's the pitch he should not have hit a home run on. Take it, I'm not been pitching well, but it was a curveball right down the middle, but the way his curveball has come, I don't think he should have hit a home run on that. I don't think... I can't pitch now. I don't know what I'm doing. I was pinning all my corners earlier, now I'm not pitching. I'm not pitching or hitting to save my life. Look, sinker right down the middle. What am I doing? Eckersley's almost out of energy already. He's halfway down for the fourth freaking inning. Oh my god, dude, that was like the same pitch as his curveball. I don't know why he even swung at that. If I was him, I'm taking that freaking curveball he don't run on. Because the way it came in like this, but it like started out here and came in like that. Don't know how he hit. I don't know how he was all over that. Look, he can't even hit one that's regularly right down the middle. But he can hit one that comes in like the most weird pattern. Dude, can I pitch? This is actually making me mad. I can't pitch to save my life. Dude, what am I doing? What am I doing? I mean, it's not even close. It's not even Eckersley's fault. Dude, what am I doing? What am I doing? Come on, hit your spot here, Eckersley. Nope, fastball. Right. What am I doing? That should have been a home run. All I need to do is hit one spot. I want to see where this pitch was, because I don't think that was... Okay, I actually pitched that pretty well, and it's not even where I wanted to see. What do you know? I can't pitch right now to save my life. You shouldn't have hit a home run to begin with. Because, you know, bad pitching, bad. I'm about to warm somebody up in the bullpen because I'm not. Look, Eckersley! I have good timing. Good timing? It should have been right there, not down here, Eckersley. Look, good timing! And maybe if that's actually level with the strike zone, you might swing at that. Thank you! It wasn't even freaking good pitch. Oh my god, Eckersley. Jesus, now I need another run. That was like the longest inning. Probably has like freaking 100 pitches already. That's down. Come on. Alright, thank you. Come on, Alex Gordon. Of course, when I get a base runner, it's on the lowest part of my order. I mean, Alex Gordon, he can hit the ball.
And he turns on one, sending it high and
is that gone?
Bellinger looking up and they take the lead.
Alex Gordon, the one who's batting 120 on my team. That's worse than my pitchers. Just hit a home run. I don't know what kind of swing that was, but I mean Eckersley can get a hit. He just did almost lost that bat. Good as pitching. Come on, pretty good. He's batting 316 before that.
The batting order turns over now and set to go number four.
I'm still mad there's lefty on the mound. I hate lefties. I wasn't known as James Paxton. Diamond lefties.
Line to second where it's caught there for round number two.
It couldn't get down. It couldn't get down.
One for two with a double on his line thus far.
The pitch.
And he right after him on the inside corner for strike one. Bullet back up the middle. Judge will get there and he puts it away.
Dude, that's all what my game has been. Every time I'm up to bat, it's just like a line drive. That's just gnarly.
Things not looking very good so far this one, but we're still in the middle innings. They're down by a couple of runs, and this would be the right place and the right time to get something going. The last thing they want to do.
What am I doing?
And win this one in the eighth or ninth inning.
What am I doing? Seriously, what am I doing? I didn't have good timing, but it's at least close. Can you at least put it close at this rate? I don't need you to paint the corners every pitch. I just need you to throw something close to the zone.
Oh,
what are you doing? My dude, now. Guarantee you he's... He's just a winger?
Dude,
if you still...
Right there, you
oh my god.
There's nothing you're going to do with that low sinker except foul it into your...
That was actually really deep for a pitcher. It was deep for a normal player, let alone for the pitcher.
It was a fly out for him and his...
I'm not going to lie though. I wish it was more left. Double.
He's there and he'll put it away to retire.
I'm not pitching it at all. This guy's just... I have 7 hits.
Digging in once again. Jose Ramirez. He's starting things out against James Paxton. We get the inning underway. Breaking balls in for strike.
Dude, Jose Ramirez's card is so good though. He's
popped him up.
I just can't do anything in some of this. He caught that.
Brings it in on the warning track.
Jose Ramirez is so terrible. Let's pull up and contact again. What am I doing? I swear to God. I'm swinging. I'm not even close either.
Good job there to jump ahead of the fastball. If he's going to get back on track out there, the fastball is what he's going to start.
And we'll have to leave it there. Digging in to try it again, Cody Bellinger. It was a flyout for him in his last trip.
Right fielder, Odin.
Waves at a curveball there. No balls and a strike.
Hey, I know it's a day game, but these guys better wake up. He's on form today. He's throwing a lot of exploding stuff. Darting, diving, all over the place.
And he'll reach first as they can't make the play on it. Here's J.D. Martinez. He comes in one for two with that home run he hit earlier.
And hey, it was a great
swing and a ball hit high in the air, deep down the left field line. This has plenty of carry. And he just couldn't keep that ball fair as it winds up a long foul ball. Third ball bounces and this one gets away. Bad time for that as the runner takes second here.
To the pen. I can't with accuracy anymore, dude. I need to get another starting pitcher ASAP. Oh my god, dude. He's almost out of energy. I want him in the sixth inning. What did I just do? Jesus. Good timing. And he doesn't even go remotely close to where I want him to.
Number four battles the son of
this. It's not even close.
Riding in once again.
Oh, I have it down here. Good time there. It's up here. What do you mean?
Into the at bat.
Look, good timing. And it's in the dirt.
In the dirt here. Throw goes to third. Do
you see what I mean? Like, it's not.
And no advance. It's
I just can't. I'm walking, Judge. Because there's only one out, and I'd rather go for double play. And not just
well,
the I don't care who's up. Not the
point.
Justice
Mode.
Much rather push
the hand. See the signal from the dugout.
He has 95, so at least 2.
Here it comes. It's sharpening on the ground. There's one.
Worth that man. Thank God. Eckersley, if he's up this inning, he is. I think. I don't care. He's saying picking out if he's up this inning.
Number 22.
What? What? Dude. He hates this. Dude, there's a fastball right there. I'm right there. Wait till it hits the catcher's mitt and then spring. Wait, you can't do anything with that pitch anyway. You know, get on late on it. I'm not even close. Never mind. Thought I was right on it. Her ball in the dirt. I'm just going at it.
Yep.
What else would happen? What else would happen? Swing at a curveball in the dirt. Don't say you.
Alex Gordon thought we might be seeing the end of the road for the starter, but clearly he's still in there for at least one more hitter.
Yeah, I'm not sure, Matty, but I think this lefty.
I'm getting pitches right down the middle. I can't do crap with him. You know what? The pitches under the zone. I'm squaring up perfect. And he's got a quick pitch, dude. Go ahead. I don't even care. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. I'll hit with a strike on. See how much I care.
We'll get the call here as he'll hit to the pitcher.
What am I doing? He's giving me pitches right down the middle. I'm not doing anything with him. I don't know what I'm doing. What am I doing? I have 8 hits but only 3 runs. What am I doing? Please do something, Neshek. Please hit your spots. Perfect. Perfection. That one was my fault. Love him because he throws sidearm. He doesn't have a fastball, but he does have a circle change so that goes like 70 miles per hour and a sinker that goes 91, so he doesn't really need a fastball. He can't. He's not gonna hit the circle change. He's right on that. I'm pretty sure. If not, a little late. Actually, I don't know. Yeah, he's late. Sliding might be the pitch that he's gonna score up. So throw it just to see once. Yep. Go figure. I don't know how that went up the middle. He was late on that. He's late on that. And I don't know what pitch he... I think this guy sucks at hitting just like me. But he's good at pitching. I'm not.
That's exactly the pitch you don't want to be chasing in these situations. He's going to keep that ball.
I don't know if it's because there's a lefty on the mound or what's happening. He's late. Watch, we'll be wary on this one. I swear it off. One of the two. Ooh, he was early? Or actually, no. Yeah, he was early. I don't know why I said ooh, he's early. He was supposed to be early on that.
You know, he's one of their guys they rely on to get their offense going. They need a rally, so we'll see.
And he turns on one, sending it high and deep to right. That one is out of here. This game is tied.
Can I? That's all my fault. I can't pitch. What am I doing? I can't pitch or hit. What am I doing? I'm so bad at this game. Dude, oh my God. I just need to throw a strike. Dude, that's all I need. I can't even throw a strike. What am I doing?
if you're not focusing on the guy in the batter's
thank you. This is all my fault, too. I can't hit and I can't throw a strike. I can't pitch, I mean. Well, I can't pitch it. I can't. I don't even know what's happening. That's good timing. You know, we're close.
Slider whiffed on for strike.
Now I need another one, and I'm not going to be able to do it unless he brings in a righty. So please, please, please don't bring in a lefty. I don't know who it is. It's a righty. I don't care who it is. It's a righty. Oh my god, this is a dude with the most messed up motion. Darren O'Day. It's only a silver bullet. I can't! And I'm over!
This is actually making me so mad.
How am I over that? I'm over a hanging slider.
Smoke waits on it. And he makes the catch for the second out. Ready for another chance?
Jose Ramirez.
He could really use a knock here. 0-3 in the game so far. One ball, no strikes to count. On a swing, and he popped him up. Off to the left and foul.
Seriously, about to break something. This is, I can't pitch and I can't hit. How am I going to win? If I didn't leave all those runners on base to begin with, why can't I hit all of a sudden? How is that a base hit? And when I hit my spot, it's a freaking base hit or a home run. But when I don't, I can't. Come on, it's 32 still and you can't pick him off. I'm not letting you take a step, bud. I'll pick you off all the way. You can probably steal a base on Sanchez easily.
Swing and a miss on a ball that jammed him.
Hey, I get where he's going right there. Sinker and then pull the string.
Back goes Stanton. Still ranging back. It's gone. They've taken the lead in the eighth. Here's Big Aaron Judge. He was given a free pass via the intentional walk last time. First pitch of the at-bat. Just a tick behind for a strike. Well, this one almost in books. The story was clearly the long ball. What are your thoughts on this offense, fellas?
Making better pitches. Yeah, just great approach. No one really chased today. Really stay staunch on their ability to get that pitcher to come into the heart. They did that.
First pitch of the at bat on its way.
Game is so freaking stupid. Why can't I pitch? Why can't I pitch? I don't understand. I don't understand why I can't do anything now. I don't understand, dude. I just want to get to 700 rating. I don't want to play this stupid game. Oh my god. Can't. Hey. Watch, we hit another home run here. Why are you playing in? What the hell am I playing? Why are you playing in? Just a big 2 outs. Why are you playing in when we're down by 3 now? Who cares? It's not like you're hitting the ball anyway, Gleyber Torres.
Well, this inning pretty much has been wonderful.
Or any of my infielders are hitting the ball. Nobody is. Look at these.
Dwells on it and lets the frustration take over. Easier said than done, though.
Reynolds, runner at first with one gone in the inning. Started to chase that time, but then he wisely holds off the ball. 3.
Ooh. This is making me so mad. Do it. Freaking. Oh my god. I'm selling that whole freaking team. How about it? switch. Why would I run double switch?
Trying to get out of this now.